Well, how are you doing?
He's doing just fine.
Don't you worry, son. We're going to pull you through this.
I'll be all right.
Of course you will.
I'll be in my office.
Jerry and someone here to see you. I wish it was Rita Hayworth or Rita Hayworth with a mustache, but it's just this guy.
Dr. Friedman.
How are you?
I'm okay.
I'm a psychiatrist. I just want to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. Can we start with your name?
Well, according to them, I'm Jerry.
Nielsen.
Thank you. Do you have any idea where you are? Margaret!
My mouth is shut.
Do you know where this hospital is?
Wait a minute, they told me. No.
Do you remember anything that happened before you arrived here?
Nothing at all.
Jerry, can you tell me what year this is? Why don't you take it easy for a while?
I wish I could help you.
We'll talk later.
I'll be right back.
You got a verdict, Sidney?
Well, my guess is something terrible happened to him out in the field, and he decided to deal with it by not dealing with it.
What can we do?
I'd like to hypnotize him. Hopefully dig up whatever he so desperately wants to forget.
You do it up here?
Right under the big top. However, I'll need a couple of volunteers from the audience.
Take me with you.
Me.
Okay, Hawkeye and the little guy with the hairy lips. Margaret, I'd like you to go in and try to keep him calm.
Sure.
I guess all I get to do is wish you luck.
We could use some of that, too.
So what do we do?
What I'm going to do is try to have Nielsen relive his trauma under hypnosis. Bring him back to the exact time and place where he lost his memory.
How do we fit in?
Cut you over a beer. You're going to help me recreate that time and place. You'll be everything from the voices of his buddies to the sounds of the battle.
Wait a minute.
Sounds of the battle?
Sidney, you gotta be kidding.
I've done a few of these before. I've seen it work.